All right, here we are. Here's my batch of beans again. Cooked beans there, regulars. With a teaspoon of maple syrup, teaspoon of ketchup, a little bit of real salt, and then shake the pepper on top. And it has some of the original bean juice in it. So, fully cooked, and I heated it up on the oven. Turned it on high. It started a little bit, boiling a little bit. I was able to put out some fresh vegetables. Put them in water. You know, bean type vegetable, corn and stuff like that. I put them in separate containers, so those are soaking. I had some of that meatless cooked stroganoff last night. I mixed it with the beans. Not a good idea. Made for a challenging restroom break. Whew. Had a good night last night forex trading. I was able to hold in the trade, not all the way though. I exited early. However, the trade went right down to the weekly bottom and did a 1 minute spike to get there, and that's something that I'm very familiar with that they like to do. Throwing that last minute spike. That's a 1 minute spike. Spike it down. Bam. And they went down. Did a 1 minute retest. And I was like, well, I'm getting in. I'll put a small trade on. Put a 5 cent trade on. All right. Quiet. Wrote it up for a little bit, and I exited half the trade and let the rest ride. Woke up, cashed it out. So good night trading last night. I'm starting to get back into my multi-pair analysis. These are good. Sustainable. Oh, I didn't put any rice in them. Yeah. I'll do that next time. No meat, man. I haven't been eating no meat. Feel good. I feel sustained. Ripped a hole in my trousers though. That big old hole about a foot long. I finally sewed that thing up. Went into the restroom. Used the needle and thread. That was that. I'm getting pretty to the point where I can just eat me. My body's feeling like it's just one bowl, just one pan full of beans, and I'm good. Like I used to do, I just used to eat one burrito. That was it. I was good. I did that one burrito, and of course I'd have some cookies afterwards. And, so I'm thinking about getting me some granola, although my body's not really craving it. So I'm like, why should I? Getting a free look into the members area. Oh, he's gonna have a video. Just gonna give us a video. He's not giving us access. It's all right. If I have $1,400 next year, then I'll just buy it at regular price. Learn how to do infinite banking. Let's see if this. I have a video here. Put this in the elevation group. I have to do a bookmark for Mike Dillard now. Ooh, them beans are wanting to fart hard all of a sudden. Can go right there.
Hey everybody, Mike Dillard here, and I thought I'd do something a little fun today as we start to wrap up our big 1 year anniversary and our big year in review event here on Friday. This is probably going to be a little bit out of the ordinary, but I want to give you a free sneak peek into the actual members area of the Elevation Group. I know this is probably a little unorthodox, but I've gotten a few questions from people who are wondering, you know, is
do is I'm gonna record this video since it's giving us a tour. Let's see if we can get anything out of it. Fire at my scranium! Free scranium, I should say. Why aren't you wanting to play, you old fart hard? What the heck's going on?
Anyway, so let's
there we are.
Log in and see what's back here. Now, the first thing that you're going to probably notice is that this isn't your typical financial education or investing website that's filled with endless pages of boring links, graphs, and articles and text. The Elevation Group is unlike anything else you're going to find in the world, and we wanted to create a look and feel for the site that reflects the unique value that EBG provides to its members. Now, the entire purpose of the Elevation Group is very, very simple. It's to empower average, ordinary people like you and I with the knowledge and contacts needed to achieve extraordinary wealth in this brave new world of investing by actually taking you inside the black box investment strategies of the rich. Now, believe it or not, right here, right now, during this economic crisis, it's the single greatest opportunity that you will ever have to accumulate massive wealth in your life if you know how to position your assets. After watching the implosion of the stock market and the housing markets and seeing the financial pain that my friends and family members have been through as a result, I realized that if you put your money into investment tools used by the middle class, like mutual funds and 401ks and IRAs, you are going to get cheered with the rest of the sheep. The truly rich around the world are investing their money in ways that you don't even know exist. They're making returns of 30% to 300% per year, while you are simply trying to keep your head above water at this point, let's be honest. So here inside the members area of the Elevation Group, I'm uncovering those secret strategies.
There we go. Now I can hear.
Like you, there's now over 15,000 members of EBG around the world. Those videos that we've been showing over the past week have been seen by more than 1 million people in over 100 different countries. And this is becoming a movement because what we're doing is changing people's lives and saving them their retirement and providing them with a better, hopeful future. And the good news is that even though these are the strategies used by the rich, you do not need to be rich to utilize them. And as we go through some of these lessons, I'll actually fill you in on how much these cost and why that's the case. Now, one thing that I want to make clear right from the beginning is that the Elevation Group isn't some stock-picking newsletter for traders or people who like to analyze the, you know, the price-to-earnings value ratio of corporations. EBG is for real, everyday, salt-of-the-earth, mom-and-pop people who are not investing experts. I am not an investing guru. I am not a financial advisor, and I can barely use my E-Trade account. That's the simple truth of the matter. I am just an average person like you who is looking for real, honest solutions on how to protect and grow my money in today's economy. So the Elevation Group is a diary of my journey into the world of the rich. It's an adventure that takes the two of us around the world and into the homes of some of the wealthiest people on the planet who are willing to teach us what they are doing with their money to increase their financial security and their lives today and the potential for real wealth creation despite what is happening around the globe these days. There is nothing else like it in the world, and as you'll see over the next few minutes, what we've shown people how to do over the past 12 months has been absolutely life-changing. So right now I'd like to take you on a tour of some of my favorite lessons so far. And as you can see, this is the main primary header banner of all of our lessons here at the top, some of the simple navigation that we've included here, and it's listed in reverse chronological order. So lesson 16 with Chris Martinson, which we did on how to invest in a world of peak energy in a world of deflation, was the most recent one, and then we go back all the way down to the very beginning, just like a diary. So we're going to start with some of my favorites, and I'd like to start over here with diary entry number 2. You know, back in 2005, I went from waiting tables at a P.F. Chang's restaurant to making my first million within 18 months by the age of 27. And that kind of drastic change was possible because I changed my mindset and I started thinking like the rich.